Hello, kids. Hey, hey! Orgasmicpathways.com or musicalorgasms.com. Let's do something pretty and epic and beautiful. Show me some love with your engagement with me. Connect with me. Comment. And I will see all of them, I promise. And I got something queued up. Got the levels mixed just right. Let's feel what happens. Here we go.
Thank you. serve, and we're committed to bringing you the best internet, TV, and mobile services because, well, we can.
Well, thank you, Mr. Advertisement Face. All right, let's go on to the next backing track, something melodic and pretty and epic and really sweet. Thanks, everyone, for the comments. That's how we connect, those of you that engage and comment with me, which I deeply appreciate. Thank you. Next tune, let's cue that up. Let's see here. This one is called Atmospheric. Melodic. In the key of D minor, that last one was E minor. I also did a lot of G relative major in that last one because it just sounded really good. Playing with the different modes for you theory nerds. This one is D minor, so it's this here. Or arpeggiated. Or the seventh arpeggiated. And the relative major is going to be F major. So let's go ahead and play this, man. It also means we're dealing with an E Locrian. Wow, pretty cool. Thank you, everyone. Thanks for the hearts. Thank you. I was going to put some flair on that, but that just ended so beautifully. I just decided to keep it where it was. So thanks for everybody. I'm seeing everything you're sending me and I love it. It's my energy you give me. Thank you. All right, next tune. Let's see what we have here. Just going based on the title, seeing what's interesting and hopefully it's congruent with the title. This one's called Intense Melodic. Backing track in B minor. We haven't done anything in the key of B minor today. I'd love the key of B. It loves me. Let's try it out. So B minor is going to be this. So that's B minor. It's also... The relative major to that is D major, so we'll also be playing in some D. Right? There's your open chord D, and D is going to be... It's beautiful, man. Alright, so we got those modes down. And there's also, you know, six other modes that I'm sure I will be within. So let's play this for you theory nerds out there and for you that just want to feel this nightcap. Let's get started. I've never heard this one before. Let's see what I feel. See what we feel. And thank you. Thank you. thank you. Thank you very much. I appreciate those lovely compliments. I had a hard time getting a really solid feel on that one. I mean, it was all right, but definitely not one of my favorites. So let's try this next one. This next one is just flat out called the emotional backing track in going back to E minor, relative G major, relative F sharp Locrian, relative B Phrygian. Okay, I'm ridiculous. All right, let's try this out. Let's see what we feel in the moment. Okay, here we go. I know this one. This is my favorite one, I think, ever of all time. Okay, well, I'm really excited. I just happened to land on this one. Start all over. I'm excited now. Let's see here. Get the level set right. Oh, boy. Okay, this one I've done most commonly, so let's do a favorite. This is beautiful. Here it goes. Thank you.
With Parodontax Active Gum Health Mouthwash.
Because I was really into that last wavering note, I will repeat that without the advertisement in the way. Something like that. Oh, that moment cannot be recaptured. Those damn advertisements, I'm telling you, man. All right, let's try another track. God, I love that one. That one is so cool. Let's see here. How about Deep Dreamy? That's the title of this one. Deep Dreamy, melodic backing track. This one is in C minor. I haven't done that one yet. Everyone knows C major, relative A, Aeolian minor. There's no sharps or flats or accidentals, but this one is going to have some accidentals because it's not C major. It's C minor. And let's see, D sharp, already an accidental, is the relative major. So let's play that one. All right, let's see if it's deep and dreamy and melodic and all those things. Is the feel congruent with the title? Let's feel. What's the play?
Thank you.
Wow, that was a like the most beautiful unplanned ending ever. I mean, I just happened to hit the right place at the right time, and man, I really like that ending. That was cool. That was a damn good one. That was a damn good one. Okay, let's see. Where am I at now? Maybe I'll just do one more. Let's see here. Look for a good title. This might be my last one of the evening. Thank you, everyone, for the nice words. Special thank you for people who are engaging with me and really connecting with me. Let's see here. Trying to look for one that I'm pretty sure I haven't done before. How about this one? Sad melodic ballad backing track in C sharp minor. That's a difficult key, but I'm gonna try it out. C sharp minor. Okay, here it goes. Let's see what happens, man. Whew, this is all feels. It's loading. Advertising.
Thank you.
right. That's one of my favorites for sure. I'm actually going to save that because it is so good. And I do believe that is my last tune of the night. It's my last tune of the night.
Son.
Advertisements. Thanks, everyone, especially those of you who've connected with me. And if you're watching the recording instead of the live version, I'll read the comments. I'll connect with you after the fact. So thank you very much. And more coming soon. This is always so much fun. MusicalOrgasms.com is the website. I give all my music away for free. I've got 6 original albums. I give it all away. Just take it, take it, take it. Turn it up. Meet your neighbors. And OrgasmicPathways.com. Choose your pathways. Bye for now.